Hey everybody, Mitch here, old guy in a drone. Today I'm going to take you back down memory lane to some of the best times of my life. For a long time I was an RC pilot and flying model jets was one of the highlights. Because of the tremendous speeds of these things and the amount of runway that was needed to take off, we had to procure the use of small airports and have jet events, which generally lasted anywhere from a weekend to 7 days. Now there's about a dozen major jet events around the country every year, and I used to make six or eight of them. In order to travel to these events, you had a lot of equipment to haul. So we all had trailers outfitted with workbenches and generators, and we would set up for the weekend and fly our model jets with nothing in the way. This is a video I made back in 2005 at Waycross, Georgia, at an event called Jets Over the Swamp. There's probably 20 or 30 pilots showed up for this, and we spent the weekend flying our jets at this beautiful airport with a just gorgeous, brand newly paved 6,000-foot runway. I mean, it was model jet heaven. Well, I hope you enjoy watching this as much as I enjoyed reliving the memories. It's a long video, so watch as much of it as you'd like, and I'll sign off now. So enjoy it and subscribe if you like the channel. And next time we'll get back to drone stuff. But for now, we got some RC jets, so enjoy.
Beautiful.
sail again, too.
Everything. Buy it back, Mitch.
Turned out to be a nice little event. What do you think of this runway? And they just repaved it.
We'll be right back.
got a gear pass coming up. I can get over there. Beautiful. I can't follow it that fast. I'm Perfect.
Cool. Yeah.